Two questions I get asked all the time is, how do I know if my body's acidic and what is the pH level of my water I'm drinking? To test your pH level of your body, the most accurate way is to test with these pH sticks, and these test your urine and saliva. For water, you can purchase a little bottle of pH reagent and put a couple of teaspoons in, one or two drops, and that will show you if your water is alkaline, neutral, or acidic.